desperado.
Sitting. Hey guys, it's Michael, and today I'm gonna do like a room tour because I got my room redone. I really like it. So yeah. So this is my door. Sorry, it's really dark. But whenever you open it, you see this. So yeah, we painted all the walls white. And then we're gonna start off over here. So I just have like some tape, tissues, some like movies, and this is like my GoPro stuff. And then my bed's up against the wall. I have some lights, my phone, my iPad, all that good stuff. My remotes, charger, window. And then this is my, like, I wouldn't say vanity, but like big dresser, I guess. I have my TV, some extra weird remote, Beats pill, candle, because we painted it today. Kind of smells. I have like a safe and stuff. And I think I have contacts in here. Yeah, I have contacts in there. Then we have this lovely lady. Her name's Marilyn. Got that. I really like that. And then moving on to the closet. So in my closet, I have like a bunch of stuff. Like I have some like shoe boxes up there, old Lego sets, and then some blankets. And then these are all my shoes. So there's some Vans, some more Vans, and some light ups. And I got my Nikes. And then I have like just random books because that I never read because like I don't read. Charger for my Segway. Phone cases, just like random crap, and then like pants, pajamas, swimming stuff, sweatshirts, more sweatshirts, sweatshirts. I don't know what this drawer is. Don't know what that one is. This is just like another speaker, peg, and like a world geography book. This is like socks, a junk drawer, another junk area, and they have a poop emoji right up there. Poop. And then I have like blankets, t-shirts, and then under here I have like a duffel bag. So yeah, I have a lot of stuff, but it gets really messy really easy. And then this was for painting, garbage can. And then we like, and this is like gray fuzzy. It's really comfy. And yeah, and then whenever I gotta take them bomb selfies, you just pull up the window.
So this is the outro because I forgot to make one. So I hope you enjoyed the room tour, and I plan to make many more videos. So comment, like, and subscribe, and bye!